Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Isaiah 41 verse 13. For I, the Lord your God, will hold your right hand, saying to you, fear not, I will help you. With all what is going on in the world, there may be tendency for you to be afraid, but the word of God is reaching out to you this day. Do not be afraid. The Lord will hold your hand up. The Lord will cause his favor to surround you like a shield. The Lord will cause doors of opportunities to be open unto you. Do not be afraid. Keep on holding on to him. He will never let you down. As you go today, remember his promises. Remember his word that can never fail. It is well with you and all that are yours. In Jesus' name, amen.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, your perfect love is casting out fear. And even when I'm caught in the middle of the storms of this life, I won't turn back, I know you are near. And I will fear no evil, for my God is with me. And if my God is with me, but until that day comes, we'll live to know you here on the earth. And I will fear no evil, for my God is with me. And if my God is with me, whom shall I? Suckers.